quiet.
Bring me along!
And around, like the cycle of life. Such a wondrous symbol of the progress we've made in industry and invention. If you say so, sir. And remember, guardsmen, you must make sure they keep turning. It would look very bad on your record, very bad indeed, should the factory shut down.
Yes, sir.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Indeed, I believe so.
Thank you.
sick with plague don't live long enough to provide Sokolov with any useful information.
It's just a shame, is all. Like that woman the other day. She was easy to look at. Seemed nice enough. Shame she has to die. I mean, it's so horrible, like, too.
Now you listen to me. It's none of our concern, the how or why of things. And if you want your elixir rations, then I suggest you stop your wondering. These are pigs. Pigs for Sokolov's experiments. And pigs mean nothing to me. Understand?
Right, right. I mean, why worry about a couple of disgusting smelly pigs, you know? All pigs get stuck.
Better fight one
about the sounds we heard from the warehouse, right? I mean, what was that all?
That's better. You'll go far.
Guards, to me! Clear the line! Stand clear!
Keep skulking around. I'll find you, you hagfish.
The oil in these things doesn't last long.
Swarms! Flint!
Where did he go? Impossible.
Oh, I'll find you. Assassin, help! Fall down around!
I can't believe we lost it.
Help!
Where'd he go?